have enough. My team has reached the village. Do you copy?
Ura, Requiem. Welcome to Vietnam. I hope fire flows through your veins, for you will need it today.
Ravenoff, you said Maxis is being held at the Omega facility.
Yes. The teleporter on the roof will take you there. You look ready. Arosher, perhaps you will not die today. I would join you for the slaughter, but they already took a chunk out of my good arm. I will watch from my surveillance tower. Go. Now.
This was your last day. That is kill. Better than you deserved.
Did as you asked. Where is she? That's one done, but I count three reactors. Guess we can confirm now math isn't your strong suit.
Energy weapon? I'd suggest looking for more components.
If you want Kukli's secret weapon, you will need his special key. He kept it on his person at all times. Find him. Find key.
Undead is dead.
You
forge at my location. It is now operational. It makes weapons fire bullets that cut like Soviet steel. Your team should use.
Your big plan, Ravenoff.
When Omega Horde sent men into the Dark Ether, they came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract a special seal. This keycard gives you access to the materials needed to make it open. This will make that bastard beg.
Who knows what that compound might attract?
An aerosol delivery system. That should get Peck talking.
Real shame about him. He was once a leader in his research field.
The only shame is we didn't catch him before he fled the country. My truth serum? I suppose you think you're clever. Is it even a proper dose?
They don't teach that in basic training.
Oh, it might
do
be.
They?
Symptom check. Warm tingles. Goosebumps. Feeling of happiness. Euphoria. Jesus, I'm
life to dance. Steady now, Martha. You must follow my lead. Ouch! Damn it all, Martha. Watch my toes. I only have the 10. You wore the necklace from your 40th. Bought it at Dahlia's, your favorite. Lovely night, isn't it? Nothing like the Big Apple in wintertime. Fresh, crisp snow on the ground. Your eyes, my dear, they look almost violet in the moonlight.
All right, Peck, you've had your fun. Now, how do we open the portal? Tell us the truth.
The truth is that you interrupted a lovely waltz with my Martha. But, the portal, you'll need the codes to restart the quantum mainframe. Dr. Sokolov and Brahms have them. But to locate Maxis, you'll need her dimensional tracker ID tag. Sabine has that. Oh, yeah. They're all dead. Or infected. Head to the data center. There may be something that can help you.
You are dead meat.
Captured. Collect for processing. 3 minutes for containment failure. Return to processing station immediately.
That's one of the activation codes. Just need to find the other one. ID. Now the portal can target her position in the dark ether.
Better than you deserve.
Scanning for target. Target in range. Target captured. Collect the 3 minutes to containment failure. Return to processing station immediately.
Ha!
idea. You don't see it coming. I mean, are you all right?
Strike team, exfil windows closed.
Captured. Collect for processing. 3 minutes to containment failure. Return to processing station immediately. Downloading memories.
I am by far the oldest.
Second activation code. Good work. That's what we need to reboot the mainframe.
Downloading contents to disk.
Nice work. Let's get the mainframe rebooted.
If this works, we should be able to recover Agent Maxis momentarily. Remember that key you found? I'd bet good money it's a locker key. call Clay's energy rifle.
It's always something. Maybe Peck can still prove useful.
We had each
Peck,
other.
We need to stabilize the portal, and I want the truth.
Goals.
The truth. The truth is, I told myself it's okay to betray my country, my beliefs. Martha. Her truth was cold. Mine was warm. Safe, a lie. That's the thing about the truth. It's unforgiving. Doesn't care. Feelings don't matter. But your truth. Stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the ether reactors. Should work. Now, leave me alone. Please.
You need Ethereum? I know some soldiers had been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them. For the motherland. Karma is a cruel bitch, after all. I do not know where they hid crystals, but an ether meter could find them. There is one in cabinet nearby. I can provide the passcode. The code is 7260.
Until containment failure.
Cool Clay certainly hid that Ethereum converter well. I suppose you'd have to, in a KGB base. He's certainly done right by us, that Ravanov. Wouldn't have gotten through the day without him.
I'm still not convinced he's with us, but he's with Maxis, and that's what counts. Let's find these crystals and bring her home.
Failure.
cannon are equipped with an actual cannon.
What's happening? Report.
Some sort of irradiated dome has surrounded you. Recommend holding your position until it dissipates.
Prepare yourself. They are coming to kill you now. You must hold the area. You are our last line of defense. Ura!
Omega ground support authorized for use upon request. Security alert. Dimensional breach at the data center.
Brethren who gave everything they had. Ura! Sadly, that will not be the last breach. Prepare yourself.
Like a pig. C4.
Oh, boy.
got you. Keep on me, son. silence, pig!
Warning. Dimensional breach imminent.
You fight bravely. You will break their assault.
Incendiary.
patience, team. Need a little longer before it's charged.
establishing decoy. Release cruise missile on my map. Epic enough from you. 25 kills. It is good.
Decoy up.
Silence, pig!
Topped off and good to go.
Wonder weapon? I will be judge.
I'm really not too keen on guns, but I'm honestly dying to see what this one can do.
I have slain many. down before me.
OPC. Almost there. Wait, what's happening?
See, here's the thing. If you believe my deception, does that make it true? Of course not. It means the truth serum wore off early because the compounds weren't mixed correctly.
Peck, you son of a bitch! What have you done?
I didn't do anything. You chose to overload the mainframe. You destroyed your only way to bring Maxis back. You also wiped the hard drive, so you can't steal my research either. You lost this one. Take it on the chin. Go home.
Threshold. What are you on about? Oh, you think it'll give us the power boost needed to open the portal?
Know what? I'd bet on it.
But we'll need that satellite dish to distribute the blast.
If you need to exfil, Raptor 1 standing by.
You'll need to find our satellite in orbit. Once you do, realign that dish to its position.
Realigning my satellite dish? just what are you up to out there?
Got your attention now, don't I, Peck? Stick around. You'll want to see this.
Satellite dish ready. Requiem control, you may proceed with fire sequence.
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
What the hell is that? Are you firing a goddamn space laser at my satellite dish?
Facility power now at 50%. Facility operating at full power.
Do you really think this will work? At best, you'll burn out the reactors. At worst, you'll make them explode.
Attention, power levels exceeding safety parameters.
That's it, Strike Team. Get back to the OPC.
Establishing decoy.
Sam, what happened to you?
I recognize that voice. Wait. You are Requiem.
Fucking kidding me!
What's coming with us?
There is an operation underway in the Ural Mountains. I have to stay in the field.
This is the only way.
I told you once, Omega is not who we are. I do this for the good of the motherland. For the good of us all.
Try not to break anything else.
Remember, there's nothing so broken that it cannot be fixed.
Sam, are you okay?
I'm ready to come in. We have a lot to talk about.
Finally! Could you have taken any longer to get here?
You were smart to transmit your research. You demonstrated loyalty.
To an extent.
To an extent? What more do you want? Just wait until we get back to Moscow. We'll see what the Colonel thinks about this.
Really? Do you really want to know what I think? I think I want to see a demonstration of your commitment to Omega. Tell me, Doctor, which is your better eye?